Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother. How are you? In here.
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What are you up for?
Bunch of shit I never did, because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more. Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop it.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort. Good.
Get back your call. He'll explain what I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See. I'm calling about the car.
Time for my place on that drive. You don't sound like the sort of man who drives a convertible.
Well, I can't resist the bargain.
You're the guy who calls about the car, the one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you, European sights. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day.
Calculating route.
My whole life, I'm going to do something wrong.
There he is. Stevie, duck the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The pal's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, he better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight you'll put up if you try to cut the fingers off.